Wasn't that long ago this kind of stuff was prohibited.